Here we have Pinpoint Weather 12 forecast this morning. It's been a beautiful start to the day. We've been looking at those clear skies, the sunshine, warming things up now after another cool morning. Newport Harbor has light winds at the moment and lots of sunshine, and we're looking good into North Scituate as well this morning. More sun than what we had yesterday. Temperatures may run a degree or two cooler with dry, sunny, comfortable humidity, all in store making for a lovely Labor Day. The muggy air going to be building back into our area. A little sticky tomorrow, then humid for Wednesday and especially on Thursday, before we cool things back down at the end of the week. And that change from the warm, muggy midweek conditions to some cooler late week conditions will bring in a chance for showers. So they're scattered from Wednesday night to Thursday night this week. Outside right now, though, with the sunshine, we're running between about 65 and 70 from Providence to Newport, back up to nearly 70 degrees on Block Island. It'll be a nice day out there, a little breezy in the afternoon. We fell to the 50s in New Bedford, even Providence down to 59 and 60, the overnight low in Smithfield. Afternoon highs today running in the upper 70s, sunny, dry, turning a little breezy with those south-southeast winds at about 10 miles per hour and gusting to 20. So keeping that in mind with all the sunshine today, I expect us at noontime to be in the upper 70s, Providence and Smithfield, 80 Taunton, middle 70s, New Bedford, and low to mid 70s at the Rhode Island shore. 3 o'clock this afternoon. A really comfortable afternoon for us. Taunton at 81, Plymouth at about 80, 79 Smithfield, middle 70s Westerly, upper 70s Providence by 6 this evening. If you're lighting up the grill to do a little grilling before the weekend is over, it looks nice. Lower 70s by then, and then the temperatures later in the evening cooling to the middle 60s. Our beach forecast for today, going to be a few degrees cooler with the winds off the water than inland spots. Nice beach day, though, 75 degrees, low rip current risk, safe sun time about 15 minutes. And on the bay, you'll feel those breezes. It'll kick our waves up to around 2 feet. High tides at noon today, and a low tide about 5:30 in the evening. Satellite and radar showing those southeast winds. That's our dominant wind direction for the daytime around our area of high pressure that highs to the north and east of us. This approaching cool front gets washed out, dries up as it approaches and runs into this dome of dry air from our area of high pressure. So our forecast for the day ahead looking good. Even if you're traveling or coming, have family coming back perhaps from northern New England, no weather related issues for that. Upper 70s in the afternoon and then 6 o'clock this evening. As I mentioned, we stay mostly clear. One thing we'll watch for tomorrow morning is a little bit of fog right at sunrise. That should clear out to a warm sunny afternoon in the lower 80s tomorrow. Tonight, I expect us to drop to the middle 60s, so a little bit of a warmer night with those low clouds and fog potentially developing. We do have two tropical depressions in the Atlantic right now, 17 and 18. They're all well out to sea right now and expected to stay that way over the next 5 days. This is the track of tropical depression number 17, could become a tropical storm later today, and we've got 18 set to become a tropical storm here today and possibly a hurricane in the coming days. The next names up on the list for those two are Paulette and Renee. 7 day forecast. Upper 70s today, lower 80s than Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Those are warmer conditions for the early part of September. Showers Thursday will usher in that cooler air for Friday and next weekend. Right now, looking like a dry start to the weekend and potentially some showers to finish.